kind of in a bad position right now, but managing to reset. Takana had a pretty high 80, 94. Ooh, eats a F smash. Good turnaround breath from Takana to apply some more percentage. Punishes the downbeat miss. Takana still living through it, but that fair is getting really dangerous. Oh, and a down smash to catch the landing. Name Fireball takes that first off. Takana trying to find a way to take the stock. Looking a little rough right now. The dash stack bear is setting it up really well. Name Fireball having a pretty sizable advantage right now. Oh, the gimp. Name Fireball just touched him. Name playing it very safe, but a good dare will catch him off guard. Takana taking the first knock of this game. Now he does have to live through a little bit more, but Name Fireball punishing him pretty harshly. Trying to fish for that up air, not finding it. Another shuriken, three shurikens. Name Fireball looking for a fair here. Takana still not giving up, but a nice fair from behind will give Name Fireball the first win. Going on to game two, let's see if we can get this next win on small battlefield. Ooh, the drag down gets a good read. Name Fireball is racking up the percent. 62, 70. Good read on that dash stack to fair. Name Fireball is looking super high class and well formed right now. That bear not getting him, trying to go for a deep bear, but a ledge bear and a woo! The spacing and confidence on Name Fireball is something else. Fireball trying to reset the neutral, try to keep this percentage going. Ooh, three nairs. Ooh, but Takana answered back with a nice back air. The substitution being able to, oh, and he's not able to drift back out the stage enough. This is looking like a really bad situation for Takana right now. same fireball, just punishing all these uppies and parries. Oh my god. He's gonna keep it going. Get the substitution prediction! And is that gonna be it? And that's it! Same fireball. What a monster. That was a dirty read.